And if you plan on celebrating St. Patrick's Day this weekend, you're in luck. Thunder Bay Transportation Authority will be going green, offering shuttle services between local bars and restaurants. The trolleys will operate between 3 to 8 p.m., making stops every 15 minutes. You can check out the St. Patrick's Day Going Green trolley route by logging onto our website at wbkb11.com or on our Facebook page at WBKB.